Argentina's new President Alberto Fernandez turned invigilator as law students took final exams at the University of Buenos Aires. Fernandez taught law at the university before he became the president. Free public education is one of the most important values we have. We will defend it with the example and with the resources it deserves, he tweeted, sharing a photo. Subscribe to the channel for more news.